Come on, we're going to miss Derek Mooney's 60th. All the wine will be gone. In fact, Blonde is there. She'll be gone already.
Raindrops are falling on my head. Just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head. They keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun.
Jen, are you okay?
What? Shut up.
God, what was that
for? Look at him. Look at him at her.
You miss him.
What? Shut up. Oh. No, I don't. Look at the state of him, his big orange happy head and his belly hanging out of his jeans. It's disgusting. He's been following me for years.
You shift me?
No.
Do you want a drink?
Yeah.
So I was asked to go on Padgett's junk box. Tart.
Why do birds suddenly appear? The Gucci again.
I guess we're not going to Derek's party then.
Will you go out with me?
No.
Will you go out with me?
Nope.
Will you go out with me?
Nope.
Will you go out with me?
Nope.
Will you go out with me?
Eat shit.
Will you go out with me?
Nope.
Who's that?
I'm Fred!
No, you're Bernard.
I'm Bernard!
Jen?
Yeah?
Have a word?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, what was it?
What the fuck?
What?
Who's that?
That's Bernard.
That's not Bernard.
Yes, it's new Bernard. Right, he may not be ginger, and he may be slightly really weird, but... yeah, you're right. Fred!
What?
Fuck off.
You don't even like Bernard. You invented the phrase ginger freak.
He is a ginger freak, but he's my ginger freak! And I'm gonna get him back. Rough night.
Oh, you again. What do you want?
What's your point?
What point?
What's your angle with Bernard?
There's no angle. He's the kindest man I've ever met. I love him. And he's a fantastic lover.
Hey, Jen. Salpa!
Hey.
Wow, you look, you look good.
Have you lost weight or something?
No, thanks. About 2 stone. Georgia has me on a new fitness regime. Oh, she's great. Yeah, I haven't eaten a Snickers or a Mars in about 2 months now.
Wow.
And because I'm getting thin, the bosses are talking about big things for me.
Oh, yeah?
Capital D.
Wow.
Could be the new Anne Castle.
Right. Look, looking at you so happy and fulfilled, I've realised I've made a huge mistake. Dump Georgia. Be my man and let's go on the best date you've ever had.
Jen, I love Georgia. I'm not going to dump her.
Look, if you dump Georgia and go out with me tonight after the date, I'll...
Yeah, I'll dump her.
Yourself for a ginger.
Looking forward to the day. I've
been looking forward to it all day.
Come on, let's go.
What?
Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere with you. I told you. I don't do gingers.
It's a yes for me.